You will never find Mugman.
Welcome back, this is Rival Rise, here with an upper... episode of Cuphead. We didn't speak to him before.
No!
What do you mean? What is going on? Alright, this first person, we gotta find this first person, I can't lie to you.
It's probably Baroness Von Bon Bon.
She's a giant
sugar mummy.
It's gonna be a giant piece of candy.
It's gonna be a cupcake. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Ow!
Oh, I'm gonna be shooting this
gun. She's like, how dare you? Oh!
Oh! He jumped!
He's like muck. Wait. How are you supposed to hit this man? I don't know what this guy's trying to do. Oh shit, what? That's really weird.
Aye, stupid sweet. Aye, now.
Alright, there's gonna probably be multiple phases to this boss. It's not a giant waffle. Basically, any time that happens, you don't want to be...
Yeah, well, that's true. What the? I got hit by the green cunt on the wall. Oh.
So full of himself.
What the fucking...
Ow.
What? What? No way, Pinhead.
Right, he's gone away. A little knight thing came out from behind. There's a guy with a knife.
What am I playing? Bloody 2? Oh. He's the easiest one, what the hell? Please get the jawbreaker, the jawbreaker, the jawbreaker. Yes!
Watch out for the little knight though.
Ow. He's so cute though. Ow!
Alright, so.
One more. Oh no.
What? Oh, it goes off one into each corner. Ah, she has a shotgun, so after the knights, watch out for her as well.
Is her candy cane a shotgun?
Yep. Oh!
Hey. Give us the jumpy man. Yay! Little shit. Fuck off.
I'm gone.
Oh! Ah! Oh, the green guy is so fucking annoying. No!
The Baroness herself does nothing. I didn't pick a gun. I picked charms. Oh, yeah.
Tiny piece of shit would cause them trouble. A grand slam and then stop. Here goes. Jumpy guy! Yay!
Um. Oh
my god. Elite gamer skill.
I didn't have the health to continue that.
Jumpy man! Oh, fuck. Who's over there? Who's there? Bruh. Oh, jawbreaker. Nah!
I was just shooting.
What? Ah.
This one is so jarring.
Jumpy boy. Yay!
Ah! Can never get the timing of the little ones. You don't hear them sometimes. The castle's mouth does not open for that little guy.
The little guy's a jelly bean. Fuck. It's a fucking jelly bean!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, do you control the thing?
No. Ah, I missed the jump. She was like a couple of shots away from death. This is actually a very easy boss. I don't understand why the cup takes such a big interest in just jumping around. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh!
I don't know what the fuck I was doing.
Don't be the waffle.
Come on, gumball man. Yes! The sweet doesn't move on its own.
No, this is controlled. Oh!
No!
Fuck! I didn't dash. I was meant to dash.
Really? You're gonna get the waffle right, Lisa?
Ah. Oh, I did not see the thing.
What was that? What killed you?
I didn't see it. It was a candy corn.
Was it?
Yep.
By the way, this thing chases me, then it chases you. Or it just chases me! Apparently. Gumball man or Ken Cupcake, yeah. You hit both of us.
That thing is so jarring.
Yeah, stay over there.
Ah! I didn't react in time to the. It's a fucking jelly bean that's catching us both.
Oh, thanks. He literally didn't even aim on us.
I don't even care if it's a purple jelly bean anymore.
Candy guy, cupcake man. Why are you going after me, you pervert?
Ah, oh, fuck.
What?
Broken. So is it permanent then? The power ups we get. We can just only. Okay. What? There's a candy corn behind your spirit. Oh no.
Oh, this is jarring. Why him first? That's not fair.
Oh, what the f-
Yay! That chili bean got a bit too close.
Was not dying
cupcake
for any
man,
reason.
Cupcake man, no!
The waffle.
Bro.
Who else does that though?
Tekken.
Oh, Alyssa, yeah.
Fucking corn. No.
I'm never eating a candy corn ever again after this. Oh, wow.
Oh, he tricked us. Shit. Up with this.
I got hit anyway.
Are you hungry?
I might be. It's not ready yet, mate. It moves like the, you know, and okay, nice one. You know when playing Bubble Symphony or Bubble Bubble and the timer demons come, they go to your last recorded position and they just pursue that until they register what your last one was before you moved. Done and dusted. The actual first boss was more jarring than the
was
others.
Was it this?
It's gotta be this one, surely. We got it. Ladies and gentlemen, let me have a look. Yep. What an annoying boss. I'm trying to go to this shop again, I'll be honest with you. Yes, Porky, what are you telling me? Bye. Now, I feel like we're more prepared for the next one.